Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Greetings everyone. First, I would like to introduce myself. My name is Azifat Yazid. I am from the UQA Islamic Middle School Banjarmasin in 7th grade. In this occasion, I would like to talk about living healthy in Banjarmasin's new normal. It's important to keep track of your life in these quite hectic times. As we know, some schools have already been starting to reopen. Neighborhoods and shops are slowly readjusting to these changes that COVID-19 brought to our lives. Although these places are following the health precautions that was given by the government, this may not be enough. We still need to take care of ourselves to protect you and many people around you. We have to be a healthy and strong generation to improve Banjarmasin as a safe city in this new normal. There are 6 things that you can do. First, comply with health protocols. Wear a mask, wash your hands, keep a safe distance around other people in public, and don't forget the cleanliness of your house and clothes. The next one, eat nutritious meals and pay attention to the water consumption. With all the online work and studies that have been done now, it is quite easy for you to lose track of your meals. It's important that your meals have enough protein, vitamins, and minerals. Drink 8 glasses of water every day. If you're dehydrated, your immune system will weaken. The third one, sleep. This is quite an overlooked part, but healthy amount of sleep plays an important role in maintaining the physical and mental health. You need at least 8 to 10 hours of sleep. Moving on, exercise. The World Health Organization recommends healthy adults with at least 150 minutes of exercise per week. It can help you deal with anxiety, improve sleep, and boost your self-confidence. Your body will also release endorphins that will reduce pain, stress, and increase positive energy. The more well-known one, vaccines. This part is quite simple. I've already been fully vaccinated. Now it's your turn. Let's contribute to the government's plan in forming herd immunity by taking vaccinations. Lastly, keep positive and have an active spirit. This pandemic has made many people very worried when leaving their homes. Being concerned and careful isn't a bad thing, but to be overly worried can actually affect your own immune system. We can pray and keep a fighting spirit to boost our confidence and immune system. This pandemic has made society do a full 180 in our daily lives. But don't give up. This pandemic also brings new opportunities, new technology, new businesses, and also a new life that will be better. This is the end of my presentation. Don't forget to like and share this video to your friends and family. Last but not least, Banjarmasin is clean and comfortable. Together we can make Banjarmasin cleaner, more comfortable, and more dignified. I hope to see you all in the future. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.